Welcome to our third installation of Friday Fun Facts, and if you don't know, now you know. This Sunday starts Daylight Savings Time, where we set our clocks forward 1 hour. The idea was first conceived by Ben Franklin in 1784, and officially enacted by the United States in 1916. Daylight Savings Time has been known to affect draft status, official birthdays, and has even caused riots. The reason we utilize Daylight Savings Time is to make better use of the longer daylight hours during the summer months. This Sunday, don't forget to set your clocks ahead 1 hour, and change the batteries on your smoke alarms. If you don't know, now you know. We'll see you soon. Mortgage-related news, I wanted to speak to you about the Fannie Mae Home Path program. There's a few weeks left for buyers to go under contract for owner-occupied properties and still receive a 3.5% closing cost concession by Fannie Mae, a contribution from Fannie Mae. We're also not only a Fannie Mae Home Path lender, we do Fannie Mae Home Path renovation loans, home style loans, and FHA 203K and 203K renovation loans. To get more information about these programs and others that allow for minimal down payment, no MI, and the financing of renovations, please call me at 561-693-7058 or email me at gdowns@palmbeachmortgagegroup.com. Thanks, and we'll see you again next week. Bring me down, I say.